because she is a typical boxer. She's a clown, she's crazy, very social, loves people, loves other dogs, loves jumping, absolutely a wild child, likes to pick things up off the ground. But let's see what Luna might know. Luna! I can tell you, today was the first day she's ever had a collar on. Her owner already confirmed it. She's normally walked her in a harness. So she does not know heel. She's kind of fighting it. It's not that bad. She's just not sure. So I know she doesn't know heel, but she's not a really big puller. When she gets the end of the leash, she pretty much stops. She's like a bull in a china shop. Well, I can't wait to show you what me and Luna are going to do in just 2 weeks. This is Luna.
Oh, brought her back to us today, and she is performing beautifully. We are very happy. She listens very well. You want
to
add anything?
Yeah, we look forward to a well-behaved dog in our home and the ability to take the dog places and have a great time anywhere we go with her. And that's a big change from when we took her to the trainer. So we're very excited. Megan did an excellent job. I would recommend her to anybody.
Yep.
And I'm going to put her on my Facebook and share it with all of my friends.
There we go.